The only thing I wrote that made it almost close to air was this ridiculous sketch called Suitcase Boy, where I came out with a suitcase zipped up around my neck and said a bunch of non sequiturs. And it was so not funny, except to me and my weirdo friends. And I was literally sweating mortar shells